Sabi ng dad ko, alam mo anak, sabi niya sa akin, umabot sa point dati na hindi ako kumakain. Naiyak ako. Sabi niya sa akin, umabot sa point hindi ako kumakain para lang mapag-aral kayo. And sabi ko, wow. Sabi ko lang, natahimik ako eh. And sabi ko, it makes sense. Totoo. Totoo yung sacrifices ng mga magulang natin.
I love my mother. What is the best feeling about being a mom?
Na-experience mo ba yun? Iyak ka sa gabi, yes. Pero kinabukasan,
kaya ka to. Laban tayo.
Dapat kung ano yung sinasabi mo, ginagawa mo. Nire-remind ko siya, oh daddy, you connect before you correct.
What is marriage for you?
No man, no situations, or kahit feelings will ever separate. Mm-hmm. Hindi mapagyayabang yung past life ko, but all I have is the grace of God.
How were you able to preserve your purity before you got married?
May mga nanligaw.
Okay.
So may mga pumasok sa life ko na mga nakakatuwa naman. Nanggaling ako sa wrong relationship. Kailangan ko mag-secret para lang ma-push through yung relationship na yun. Andyan eh, andyan yung temptation, yes. Everywhere, anywhere. You know, nung nag-decide ako noon, sabi ko, sige, Lord, wala. Wala na ata magmamahal sa akin. Diba? May ganun tayo, diba? Gusto ko na lang maging sikat para sa'yo. Alam mo, Ains, nung sinabi ko yung statement na yun, doon na pumasok yung The 700 Club Asia. Seek God first and everything will be given to you. Paano mo na gagawa lahat? Basically, tamang formula lang. Unahin si Lord. And the rest will follow. Celebrate your life and story. Celebrate you. You'll always be the queen of my heart. I celebrate you. Your wisdom guides me. Celebrate you. Your courage drives me. Celebrate you. Your strength inspires me. It's Mother's Day here.